Senate Coalition Leader and IDC Leader, Senator Jeff Klein.
First, let's give a big hand for our president, everyone, Mike Powers. Let's give him a round of applause. Mike Powers is up here each and every day fighting for you, and he cares. Let's give him another round of applause. Well, I think everyone knows today is May 1st. It's May Day. It's when we celebrate organized labor. And I want to say for me, which you probably don't hear enough, I want to say thank you for the job you do each and every day. Give yourselves a hand. You know, this is what it's all about. It's about men and women coming out today and fighting for respect. You shouldn't have to do that. Each and every one of you should respect the job you do under very, very difficult circumstances. And I want to tell you, I've been having conversations with your union, with Mike Powers, and I think it's important for us to set the record straight. It's important for us to start an education process. It's important for us to let everyone know the work that you do under very difficult circumstances, and I say thank you. Well, you know, when I say an education process, when I say setting the record straight, we're going to have a hearing in the next couple of weeks, and we're going to make sure people know the job that you do, that your job is made even more difficult because of contraband that's coming into prisons. K-2 that's coming into prisons, raises that's coming into prisons, making your job ultimately impossible. Nobody ever hears that. Everybody always hears about somehow you're taking away the rights of some poor person that's doing life in prison. Well, you want to know something? We have to start learning talking about you, not the criminals that you protect us from. And I think once we start this education process, we need to spread the word. That our law enforcement, our correction officers, our men and women that do the toughest job there is in New York State should be respected, and be respected with a great contract. Thank you all very, very much.